He's behind me now, so I've got to say something nice about him, haven't I? No, it was great to play the likes of Martin Williams and these players. You know, absolute legends of the game. You don't get 100 caps for your country for being half decent. So, he was always tough to play against. You know, real gentleman off the field, but real tough nut on the field as well. And, you know, I had a couple of scraggings off him over the years, really, and I'd like to think I've had the better of him, but amazing player, amazing ambassador to rugby in Wales.